friends. Today marks my first official week in LA. It's been 1 week. I have survived. I've turned into a proper LA-er. I'm sitting on the street in the middle of the night drinking wine. It's the thing to do. So since I've been here, I've been meeting so many amazing people, watching so many live bands, and just going to house parties. I feel like I've really integrated. And I'm staying downtown at the moment at my friend's house. This is actually the first time in my 5 times visiting LA that I've actually spent time downtown. It used to be, like 5-10 years ago, really ghetto. I remember driving through here and thinking that I was gonna get killed. But now it's like I'm sitting downtown on a street and not getting murdered. Kind of feels like home. Doesn't feel much different. It's definitely cooler. There's certain words that people use here very often, and one of them is lit. You hear in the movie, kind of legit people say lit all the time. Like, oh my god, this party was so lit. It's a thing, this saying, people start using it. Been looking at doing some classes here, doing some research on some classes. I'm going to a panel discussion next week where Daniel Dae Kim is gonna be in the reading. It's like one of a script that's been blacklisted. That's just so cool! But next week I get to go to a panel discussion with Daniel Dae Kim, and I get to see him just reading a script and acting out loud and like spontaneously. This is life. Anyway, I'm loving my time here. I miss you guys, but I definitely love it here. I've become a real LA-er, and I probably will never come home. Just kidding. I'll see you next year.